there are three bridges connecting Honshu and Shikoku. Seto-Ohashi is the most impressive of them, and it is built in the center of the three. The total length of the bridge is 12,300 meters. All Seto-Ohashi lines opened in 1988, connecting the islands of Shikoku and Honshu for the first time. The bridge consists of road and railways, and is recognized by the Guinness Book of World Records as the longest railroad bridge in the world. Let's use our drone and fly toward Shikoku from the middle of the bridge.